Pol Pot was the leader of the Khmer Rouge Communist Party. He became Prime Minister of Cambodia in 1975. He imposed a regime on the people of his country by forcing people from the cities to work in collective farms and forced labour projects. His aim was to restart civilization from a year zero. To do this, he needed to get rid of academics, teachers, doctors, lawyers, accountants, and others that may threaten his regime. Several security prisons were set up around the country. These were normally converted schools or hospitals where the people were taken and tortured. This is the Tul Slang prison, also known as S21. This was the most notorious of all the prisons due to the inexplicable acts of violence carried out here on other human beings. Upon arrival at the prison, prisoners were photographed and required to give detailed autobiographies, beginning with their childhood and ending with their arrest. After that, they were forced to strip to their underwear and their possessions were confiscated. The prisoners were taken to their cells. Those taken to the smaller cells were shackled to the walls of the concrete floor. Those who were held in the large mass cells were collectively shackled to long pieces of iron bar. The shackles were fixed to alternating bars. The prisoners slept with their heads in opposite directions. They slept on the floor without mats, mosquito nets, or blankets. They were forbidden to talk to each other. The prisoners were then taken to an area which is now known as the killing fields. Prisoners were killed here by bludgeoning, since bullets were too expensive, and then they were dumped into the mass graves. Many of the prisoners were brutally beheaded. Women and children were brutally murdered and dumped into these mass graves. Some of the babies were taken by their legs and swung against trees, cracking their tiny little heads. A memorial was set up where the clothes and the skulls and bones of all the victims are now stored. These men were responsible for killing over 3 million Cambodians.